Hello guys, my name is Justin. You're watching my channel. Justin Master, Master Justin. Yeah, Master Justin. Yeah, this is my first video. So please hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon. And if you like the video, please give thumbs up to it. Yep. And share my video and comment in the comment box below as you can see it. And if you want to tell me any good games about Pokemon or Beyblade, any, I will play. But if I can play it, so I will play it for you and give walkthrough. This is my walkthrough part 1 of Beyblade Evolution. So let's start. Sorry. I said, Vicky Vicky dude, you're gonna be late for training. Hey, you listen to me? Training? I hate training. Dyson, you still lazing around. You'd sleep for days if I wasn't here to get a few. Come on, get up. It's great we have got a train before we get groceries. Dyson, you feel the job? So grandpa, just a little pride, it's all. Man, I had this strange dream last night about a dragon. It's a weird like I haven't known all of my life, but I was also a stranger, and it was so real. A dragon. Kids these days. I was dreaming about full of mumbo jumbo. Look, you've got 5 minutes. You get your rear in gear and meet me in the dojo. You'd best not keep me waiting. Okay, Grandpa. Herb, I hate training. All I wanna do is battle those kids down at the park. I promise I'd see them down there this morning. Me and my Dragonstone here will show him who's the king of the street. So, let's go. Tyson, hurry up, dude. I can't minute in here all day. Oops. Oh, I suppose I had better go, otherwise I won't hear the end of it. So let's go. Let's see what is this. It's an old van and this. Yeah, 20 GB credit. Let's get out. Is that you creeping around? Come on, I've been waiting long enough. There's something you gotta see. Listen, I've been thinking these dark dreams of yours, huh? I believe there's a reason your dream about dragons. But you said that we kids these days. I know what I said, Doc. Check out it. When I was your age, I also dreamed about a big old dragon. You know about the family sword? You should. I have told you about it often enough. Look closely, little dude. He perhaps the family crest. It's a dragon. The dragon of the rain. Sorry for that. Yep. Yeah, Grandpa. What are you saying? It's a dream from my dream too. The generation this straw has been handed down to father to son. The power contained within the straw has helped keep our family strong. I am old, Tyson. Soon you will be the master of Stroke Dynasty. Someday you might need it all itself already. Huh? Get help from a dragon? Are you feeling okay, Grandpa? I am fit as a pebble. Now get help in my job and you will be in big trouble. Oh, wow, okay. Settle down, I'm in a selector. That's more like it. Come on. Enough, come on. Tyson, pull at all thought of dragon to back off your mind. It's time for some candle up in this dojo. Ah, come on, Grandpa. I want to see try out on my new baby. I can't. Neither. No, you're strange. Training helps you win. Training makes you stronger. Training will make you a big, better shot caller. How can you expect to get anywhere in life if you don't train and exercise regularly? Get ready! Now Tyson, 3 for 4. Jump, 2, 3, 4. Arc. Good, 5, 4, 6. Yep. Hey, there's a ripcord. Come on. Out. Faster. Hey. Good. Watch it. Wrap. Okay, this is enough for today. Hold up, Doc. Huh? Can you feel it, Tyson? Huh? Can I feel what, Grandpa? The power, Tyson. The power you showed a real can-do attitude today. Little dude, can't you feel the strength flowing through you? Huh, you know, I did feel something. I do feel stronger. Ha, see, training is good for you. Ha ha. Ha ha, yes, sure is. Tyson, come, your grandpa. And you're forgetting something. Huh? We're supposed to go shopping, remember? Oh, yeah, sure, but grandpa, I just have to go down to the park, try out my new building. Well, okay. Go ahead, I can get the grub on my own side. You go and play. But be careful, okay? Thanks, grandpa. Sure thing. Yeah. Later, grandpa. So, let's go. I'm gonna turn this gray, I think. Yeah. Let's see, I have to go. Hey there, Ray. Oh, Tyson, how's it going? How are you? Oh, you know, just hanging around. Yeah, me too. Anyway, I'm just practicing my launch technique. You want to watch it? Yep. Okay, let's go over the basics. This is a basic launcher. This is a basic ripcord. This ripcord is inserted into the launcher and the Beyblade goes here. Press the A button to insert the ripcord into the launcher. The idea is to pull the ripcord as hard as you can. Tap the A button to push the launcher ripcord into the launcher. Then tap again to pull a little trip. So, let's go. Good. See the number here that shows how fast the baby is spinning. The high number, the better. Do you want to hit it again? No. Okay. It takes you good to a good launch and a high RMP is in the timing. Like that, tap the A button, push the report into the launcher. Then tap the A button again. When the report is far in the launcher, as possible, watch. Then tap. And if you were to tap, you've got a powerful rip up to the limit of your own strength, skill, and XP. It's no use tapping. Here is the RMP value would be low, and you will lose spirit quickly. So now, you get that. You try. Ooh, Tyson, you're natural. Good work. Try again, no. Okay, do you understand? Try timing again? No. Okay, nice work. Last thing I tell you. So you can launch in the basement. You have to wait for the countdown. 3, 2, 1. Only after 1. And during latter trip is split. Twice with 4 fish to the ground. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Let it rip! Do you understand? Do you want to hear about the countdown again? No. Okay, it's your turn. Take a try. Yeah, well done. Try it again? No. Try better. Let's see. It's sure, why not? Sorry, I think I have forgotten my launch. That's no problem. Never mind. Thanks, Will. Hey, thank you. I'm sorry. I'll see you from my report. Open roof, one of mine. Yep, I just done. Thanks for it. Hey, you can keep it. You know? Let's start. 3, 2, 1. 82. Awesome. What? Ray? Are you gonna kill me? Tell me, Ray. I'm definitely going to lose this battle. Let's see what's gonna happen in this battle. I'm gonna lose or win against Ray, master of the glitter. Yep. And please subscribe to my channel, friends. And please, if you like my video, please hit the thumbs up button. Not the thumbs down. Yep. And you know everything I know. And if you want to make videos on any other game, tell me please. I will make video on that also. Okay? But yeah, this is the first battle which I'm going to use against Ray, the master builder. Go out, Ray, go out. Let's see what is going to happen in this battle. This is the last move I do. And it's time for a division lead. Let's see what is happening with Dragon. Get a good experience. When I get a good experience, I will be the best. Please, Ray. Please, I want to win. Otherwise, it wouldn't happen, Ray. Hey, you're my friend, Ray. And I'm gone. Ravens, yeah. I get a little bit extra. My mind just is not on to it, please. You're still running passion. What do you expect? Oh, by my way, Max wanted to see. Gonna be seen home. Okay, I'm going. So let's go. So today's video is going to end here. I will meet you in the next episode, the next walkthrough. Till then, bye bye, friends. And I thought you liked my video. It's my first video, so please hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon. Thumbs up also, write comment in the comment box, share my videos, and if you want that I make any on that I make videos on any other game of Pokemon Beyblade like this, please tell me, okay? If I can make video on them, I will make and do my best for you. So bye bye friends, meet you in the next episode.